The short story Neighbors by Tim Winton. Tim Winton. Born in 1960, Tim Winton is an Australian writer of novels, children's books and short stories. He has won the Miles Franklin Award 4 times. And this is the award given to Australian writers for their highest contribution to Australian literature according to the will of greatest Australian writer Miles Franklin. Tim Winton is an environmental activist and has written more than 10 novels. His most famous novels are The Riders and Dirt Music. Both the novels are shortlisted for the prestigious Booker Prize in Literature. His other notable works are Cloud Street, Breath, Shallows and Blue Black. These novels are noted for winning Miles Franklin Award. The short story Neighbors is an interesting insight into the lives of a young couple who had moved into Melbournean suburb. The story is set in the rural background of Melbournean suburb and covers the four seasons life of people in their new land. It is all about how the neighbors feel when this young couple moved into a new country. This story thus shows how people from different countries can live peacefully together although they have a different lifestyle. Characters in the short story. There are only few characters in the short story. Let's see it one by one. The author doesn't use names for the characters he describes. Thus, the characters can be regarded as role models for everyone. The first one is the young man. This young man always stays at home and writes his thesis called The Development of the 20th Century Novel. His wife is the young woman, another character in the short story. She works in a hospital and she often narrates stories of her eccentric patients and hospital incompetence to her husband. These two important main characters in the short story first lived in expensive and very luxurious outer suburbs before they moved to this place. Initially, they feel alienated like sojourners and don't talk to anyone. The next character is a Macedonian family. They are known for shouting, ranting, screaming and disturbing the young couple. They lived left to the young couple, a widower. He is an old man from Poland. He lived right to the young couple and spent most of his day hammering nails into wood only to pull them out again. Thus, his yard is always packed with heavy woods which are of no use. The plot summary. When the story opens, the young couple is moving into a new neighborhood. They notice that their new land is full of European migrants. European migrants? Yes. People from all over European countries like France, Spain, Germany, Poland, Italy and many others came to Australia. They moved to Australia because of various reasons like war, Great Depression, political reasons and also because they start loving Australia. So probably they have each one of them had different lifestyle and culture. At first, this young couple sees the strange and sometimes disgusting customs of their new neighborhood. They don't feel at home, happy and irritated in the beginning about always having to listen to the loud conversations of their next door neighbors, a Macedonian family. Thus, they were also disturbed by the hammering of their other next door neighbor, a Polish widower. Thus, relations were uncomfortable for many months. Next, during autumn season, the young couple planted leeks, onions, cabbage, Brussels sprouts and broad beans. This caused the neighbors to come to the fence and offer advice about spacing, hilling and mulching. You know how the neighbors always fight for fencing? Is it that the neighbors always fight? Are they enemy? No, sometimes they are friends and help us too. Next, the young couple started building a hen house. Thus, when the hen house of the couple falls down, the Polish widower helps them and rebuilds it for them without any invitation. Though they could not understand a word he said, they start liking the neighbor and notice that they aren't that bad at all. Thus, during autumn season, the young couple start smiling back to their neighbors. They gradually used to their new surroundings. The whole neighborhood starts to talk with them and they also offer their help to them. Thus, they become proud of their neighbors. The story then moves to the pregnancy of the young woman in spring. When the neighbors become aware of it, everybody offers their help and they are very polite towards them. She does not only receive advice from the neighbors but also huge presents for the baby. The couple isn't used to that friendliness and is really surprised when the whole neighborhood celebrates the arrival of the new baby. The birth is a wonder for the young man. He feels the power of women during the birth of his child. At the end, he realizes that the 20th century novel had not prepared him for the birth of his child. What do you understand from the story? The story shows that immigrants can be seen as social enrichment to Australian society. Australians' great sense of community helps the couple to understand that intolerance, prejudice, and discrimination are based on ignorance. It also explores the experience of self-discovery, which allows the individuals to form a deeper relationships with themselves and the world around them. Thus, it shows how an individual can change the perception and the attitude of the world over time.